perfect antidote to a wet and cold Monday night, some wonderful music. Now, his new album has just come out today, and he's here to perform the new single and the title track of the album. It's called The Informer. Will you please welcome Miss Ruby Turner, Mr. Jools Holland, and his Rhythm and Blues Orchestra. Let me hear you. Get any better than that, does it, eh? You're all coming for a warm, and what do you get? Live music. Look at that. Fabulous. And Jules will be back later on in the show for a chat on my beautiful, much commented on sofa. It's time now for my next guest. Now, at the age of 8, he learned to play the piano just by ear. I don't mean he did this before you start with his hands, you know. You have to. And by the time he reached his teens, he was regularly performing in East End pubs. He performed for us earlier, and his new album, The Informer, was released today. Will you please welcome back and raise the roof while you're doing it for Mr. Jools Holland. Let's hear you.
Thank you.
Nice to see you again.
Very nice
that
to be here.
That was fantastic.
Oh, I'm so pleased to be. We were so pleased to be here with Ruby singing and everything. And so our record comes out today. It's brilliant. Marvellous. Couldn't be better. So
do you know
pleased
what's great,
here.
Though, to see a band of that capacity, you know, because
you're one of the few people that will manage to fit us all in.
Really?
A lot of people saying, I've got a big band. Oh, well, must it be a big band? Couldn't you just have sort of two or three of them? Well, no, there's 22 of us.
Sorry, you know, you get the offer of a big band. You're not going to say, can you drop a few members, please, because we haven't got the space.
It would be so sad for them. Oh, you can't come today. Lou's going to... No, you can't.
You've
got to bring a lot. No, exactly.
Exactly.
Paul doesn't want you coming today. All right.
I want them all. It's brilliant. Yeah. There's nothing better, is there, than to hear a big... And to be so close to a big band as well. It's just... You must have a ball when you're out in the road.
I've got the best job in the world because I sit in the middle of the big band. And it's a bit like having a powerful car. You know, don't you put your foot down all the time, but every once in a while, it roars, and you think, this is great.
It's cooking with gas, and
takes off.
Ruby,
She's on her complete. There's nobody else like Ruby Turner. You know, there's people that can sort of sing the blues, people that can sort of sing gospel, people that can shout the boogie-woogie music, people that can sing a ballad. But there's very few people nowadays that could do all the lots.
Yeah.
There's maybe one or two people, Bessie Smith or somebody. Ruby's the only person who can do covers all that nowadays. Yeah. She's iconic.
She's amazing. Brilliant.
Oh, she'll be so pleased.
But you listen to her on the album and you think, it's just a fantastic voice.
Yeah, exactly. And she's also, it's like you and I are great Sister Rosetta Tharpe fans.
Yes.
And she can do all that stuff as well, you know, that old sort of boogie-woogie church music. You know, it's marvellous.
Incredible.
And hard to, you know, it's like... you can't get that anymore. Nobody does it.
Few and far between. I love this album. Man, then I'm biased, though. There you go.
Well, that's fine. I'm very pleased. I love your book, actually. I've been reading your book.
Oh, have you?
I've been on tour. That's right.